everybody, it's Madison Schill here at World MasterCard Fashion Week. It's spring summer 2014 and the clocks are going a year ahead to show you the best stuff to wear on the beach this year. It's amazing, the clothes look beautiful, the designers are at the top of their game, and I'm going to give you an inside scoop at all the action happening this week. Let's go! So excited to show you the new collections that all these designers have been working so hard to create. I've seen a few so far and a little bit of a sneak peek. It's amazing. You're gonna be floored. See you guys soon. I'm gonna go backstage. Bye. It's Madison Schill with Fashion Nation TV, and we're here with designer Kara Chung. So Kara, your collection was really amazing, honestly. What was your inspiration for it?
Well, I kind of played on tribalism a little bit, but took it in a more minimalistic way. So not eclectic, more futuristic, you know, very simple in certain ways, but still with a bit of edge. Played with kind of fluidity versus, you know, the structure and the embellishments.
TFI, I know that you started off with that as well. Did that help you at all, or what did that teach you in that process with TFI?
Well, I did the competition with them. So through that, you get a lot of valuable feedback from the judges. And it was just like, it's tough because it's a competition, you know, and it's easy to get discouraged. But at the same time, I learned a lot just in terms of they were actually more focused on, you know, sellability, which is, if anything, you know, helped with this collection, because I went from really, you know, crazy out there, complicated pieces to more simple stuff that I think can still make a statement.
Coming up next is Whitney Linen, a beautiful designer that can combine linen, that typical resort wear, for a day at the office and a day out and about in the town. It's pretty amazing. And here she is. It's Madison Schill here with Whitney Westwood from her beautiful collection of linens. Whitney, tell me about a little bit of what your inspiration was for this season.
Well, we it's all 100% linen. Obviously, it's Whitney Linen, and we always try to do something a bit different and cutting edge with our linen instead of doing the staples that a lot of people automatically assume. So I wanted to do something with color and pattern, and we researched and found this great geometric, asymmetrical design pattern, which we got exclusive for us. So we really wanted to work with a sort of kaleidoscope feel and then branch it out, the whole collection, from based with that design.
And your ideal woman to wear this collection, who would that be?
Really, Whitney Linen is a lifestyle. It's a woman who is confident, who's sexy, who's business-oriented, professional, and who travels and enjoys culture and arts, and it's sort of a whole lifestyle. And that would be the sort of epitome of the right Whitney Linen woman.
We've worked so much together in the past, that, and I think now that we've developed a really great understanding of what I can do as like in terms of beauty, and then I understand their vision as designers, so I think together we really know, like, I understand their branding, and So I just try to deliver on what exactly they want. I usually do the first demo. So we have an initial hair test meeting with the designer. We come up with a final look, and then I do a first look for my team. And our job is to really just stick to that. So really, it's having like a very excellent team, assistants. We all kind of stick to what we have to, and we all have each other's backs, which is really great.
Coming up next is one of the biggest brands in the show business. It's Target. Now, Target's coming to Canada for the very first time and giving us something that I really enjoy, models with personality, models with a smile, and even some kids in the mix. We also had a little visit from Bullseye himself, the Target dog. Here it is. Happy holidays. Again, and I'm here with Lisa Gibson from Target Canada. So Lisa, first of all, the show is absolutely amazing. What was your idea? What did you want to bring to this series today?
This is our first holiday season here in Canada, and the show tonight was really all about whatever your style is, hence the hashtag my kind of style, whatever your style is or however you like to celebrate the holidays, Target has something in store for you.
Amazing. And as someone who's always walked the runways and now I'm watching it, I see that a lot of the time models shouldn't really smile that much and should kind of just focus on the clothes. But you really made everything really three-dimensional. Why did you guys do that?
Yeah, I mean, again, I think the Target brand, again, is really all about being fun and accessible. And so we really wanted to make sure that the models really exemplified that. And they were just having a great time out there. You know, we asked them to kind of show their personality. And again, our campaign this year is really all about personalizing your holiday. And so we wanted to make sure they were able to personalize their experience on the runway as well. And I thought it was a really great fit.
I am so thrilled that you were able to come along for this ride. And honestly, the collections have never looked any better. Don't forget to check out First Look here on Fashion Nation TV. Thanks, guys. See you next time.